family mourning the loss of a 9-year-old boy after he died in a crash in Hamden Township. Police say it happened Sunday afternoon. 39-year-old man was driving southbound on State Route 608 when he drifted over the center line and hit another car head-on. Both drivers and four passengers were taken to the hospital with serious but non-life-threatening injuries. The 9-year-old boy died at the hospital from his injuries. Troopers say drugs and alcohol do not appear to be factors in the crash.